lifestyle. Yo, I'm exploring the large forgotten prophecies of an honor god through the libraries of Nag Hammadi. I'm bogged in the politics that have abolished these scriptures. Spiritually nomadic, I'm often a drifter with an emphatic declining nod when I'm offered elixirs. Bothered by censored prayers and wayward sayers, a sacred philosophy often mistaken as papal property. I shake these haters off of me and break the monotony of those who claim to contain a monopoly on texts that belong to everyone. But if it can glitch with the sun, then it's tossed and stripped from the tongues in the various vestibules of Veritas. The plots are overrun, a dollar short and a day late. Got me snatching up copies of the dossier sacred. I make haste, enemy of the state with a pen, a dream, and a shank for the snake suppressing the sacred feminine. Love your goddess, she's the genesis of men. In a literal sense, never forget the gospel of Mary, the gospel of Thomas, the gospel of Judas. Contradicted to the neo-Christian tradition, so Constantine put a stop to the movement of free thought, incongruent to the usurpations of faith. Bruising the faces of humans enslaved with misconstrued tutelage for the improvement of nations. I move away from the usury and temptation, where the truth is blatant. AA and RK, take him to the next astral plane with an alabaster mason jar, symphonically breaking the shards, lifting the valence from anxious hearts with great regard.
With the teachers of righteousness, the correct expositors, spiritual monitors, inflicting fear on the rich and the powerful an hour old. Don't ever believe the garbage that you're told, just the AOS and Son of Saturn's knowledge unfold. Shift to the full Brooks vision of the 12 ages of the world. Man, I'd hate to be around when those 12 ages unfurl. The Essenial order contain cognition without borders, perception, learning, and reasoning overrides entrepreneurs. Drops to the floor, with his roots intact, there comes a lot more. Like this useless sodomy just to knock down Da Vinci's door. Scenes had it right, screw the participation in trade and commerce. Converse at your verse when your situation gets worse. From the man that sat your purse and that woman shooting dope, they'll get pushed down and drown into the continental slope, into the abyss. Apocalyptic writings tried to portray this, hardly no one will listen. Look at their eyes, they like glisten. Unlike the ultimate victor of the messianic mission, acquisition of traditions equals ambition for transition. Like the ancient mystical order of Rosicrucis and the many other mystery schools that know why we exist. As they talk secretly amongst themselves, unlocking secrets of oneself, the mystery of karma, the psychic body, and one's health. Just as these texts reinvented the ways us humans perceive, archaic and AA will change what humanity believes.
I'm comparing ancient scrolls that perceive forsaken souls. I'm taking vacant tracings and adjacent to my station goal. I studied writings from the scriptural books, teaches the righteousness, collecting out a Torah shabuk. I tore it from books, the Dead Sea gifting us text. Preparation kingdom come, tragic happenings next. May the suns enlighten darkness, engage in final war. I paint the picture more, so the patient critic's sure. My text is a scene like the brotherhood that wrote it. Ancient saints patrol it as the silent ones encoded. Son of Saturn, we came to bring the correction. Archaic styles in the books, like Enoch's collection. The coming of Messiah and the flood to punish earth. Current evil of the universe and what the blood is worth. Gnostic sentences I cite, revealing the knowledge. The kinds of books you won't see transcribed in a college. Enoch's revelations of the heavenly bodies. The plight of fallen angels, soul with 70 gods. See, these books have all the elegance to enhance all of the evidence. Put a trans to your intelligence and dance to all its relevance. They all state vividly that it's coming to an end.